Xbox and PlayStation. So, sort of, if you see the top, but let's get right into it. So, I will show you the Guardian Temple. Don't worry about that. So, up first, we got the armor stand. There we go. So, let's get out. You craft it with 6 sticks, and then you put a slab. Then you get the armor stand. Now if I get my chest plate, well, as you can see, there is this, I think this did work, but I don't remember, but if you click on the chest plate, it should go on, like, it's not going on at all. Oh, what the heck? Duplicated, hold on. Oh, that's so cool, hold on. Duplicated, hold on. So far, it oh, that's such a big bug. So Majay, you gotta fix that. Well, Gorgeous Videos, you gotta fix that bug, or some, like, maybe in survival, I think that works, and then you can cheat. So that's not good. So you can still put stuff on it, as you can see. You can use this for a lot of redstone. Make sure, watch my videos so you might see some armor stand. So this is one of the Evan Plays videos that haven't been up for a while. See, it's the armor stand. Now, on to the next. These things. This is uncraftable. So, these bricks. You gotta get them from the Guardian Temple, which I will show you later today. And then we got the Dark Prismarine. As you can see. And this changes color. Sorry if you hear the noise of the pool guys here. But this is changing color. That's so cool. Look at that. If you look closely, look. You can see it, like, moving. Like, if you look closely, you can see it. As you can see, there's something moving. So, to make this one, which is actually one of my favorites, changes color even in the end frame. That would be great. You only take four of these, which will be dropped by the Guardians, which is in there. Now, hold on, did it despawn? I'll spot them in there. They despawned. Sorry about that. But, so four. I think that's pretty cheap for something that good. So, that one's, alright, so this one, the Dark Prismarine, is a little bit more expensive. You got all the shards around it, so get all the shards. Then you put an ink sack in the middle, you'll get Dark Prismarine. And then this one's the hardest, I think, to get. So you get, see how many turns? 5C, whatever. I can't remember what those things called in. Prismarine crystals. Then you get 4 in each corner. Then you get the sea lantern. So, now, let me show you the Guardian Sphonic. Where is it? The Guardian Sphonic. No. There. This is the Spawn Guardian. As you can see, spawned up in here. As you can see, it's really good. This does shoot lasers at you in survival. So watch out for those guys. And they can burn through armor, so you don't want that to happen. So you see, we got rabbits now. You can't tame them at the moment. Maybe you could sometime. But not right now. So then we got this, which are nanomites. Let me get that. Sorry about that, guys. But there we go. So these guys do teleport. So watch out. Tell me if you want a review on this. Now, on PC, you can make them have, like, arms, but you can't do that on Xbox. So, remember. So, they can actually move in flowing water, which is pretty cool. Now, they have this video, just look up Endermite Mace. And let me show you. This. As you can see. So if you go really high, climb this to go real high. I'll actually show you some secrets and what you can do hidden. It's some really cool stuff, and I'll show you the new biomes. And I'll show you a guardian temple at the end of this video. So, boing. So you can see how high you go, so, which is so cool. Which I think you can make some epic stuff for maps now. You can make like, now tell me if you want me to do a review. As you can see, there's a mesa over there. This is not fake, this is Tu31, so just go check out if you haven't checked your Xbox. It just came out today, so Tu31's out. So if you're, it's like 12:28 right now, so if you're in England or somewhere else, like Sweden or Africa, I don't know how you'll be watching this video in Africa, you could be. No offense, I promise, no offense. But they did add a lot of cool things, like Minecraft. They actually changed the sign. They got like stone slabs at the bottom, then you get that, and that with like the little like river thing. So let me show you how to make. You are probably wondering how you make this. It's a really good decor block. I really like it. But let's get over here, and then let me show you. So you get 9 slime balls, which I'm pretty sure you know. If you play Minecraft Story Mode and you finish chapter 1, you would know how to make a slime block, because they tell you how to, and then you got a slime block. So you just place it down, there's nothing to touch. Then you can have your own bouncy thing. So then I'm going to show you how to make this. So we got the red sandstone, smooth red sandstone, and then the chiseled red sandstone. No, my sandstone games. So the first one, this sand you would just find, or do you craft it? I'm not sure. No, you just find it, and like, I don't remember. I think it's the mesa. Yeah, the mesa. So what you're gonna do is take 4 of these, put them in this square. I'm not sure if it matters, but then you get a sandstone. Then if you take 4 sandstones, you get the smooth sandstone, and then you make the smooth sandstone. Bye.